I went to Port Harbor. I was here early at 9:30. And then I left and left at 2:15, and then I came back. Oh, okay, so we got Adult League Champions League, 7 o'clock.
Is it?
Not me, but Ireland and 57.
Okay.
And it's a final game. So okay. Each got one win, so I got to be
ready
and knock out and get the much warm. And next Saturday,
Grizzlies are up too, right?
No, Grizzlies, we won.
Oh, you what?
Yeah, we won game one. We won game one on Friday. 5-2, 6-2. We only had 10 guys in there.
Yeah, we won 10 right guys.
10 right guys.
So you won the first game?
Yeah, and we played 5-4-25. And then we're going to go to players after Saturday. Marty's in town.
You said it was Thursday and Saturday?
No Saturday, no Thursday.
Oh, okay.
And, Thursday, I'm going to that concert, remember?
Oh.
Remember that concert,
everybody,
downtown? Remember that
Jersey
White guy?
It's confusing me, because I thought Thursday was Marty, and Saturday was supposed to be...
Yeah, we're going to be... No, it's the concert's on Thursday, and so we're going to be Marty's on Saturday. We're going to play on Saturday, 6 o'clock. Hopefully we win the championship, we're going to win the championship, you know?
Yeah.
And, I mean, I gotta get that. We'd be more than going to be having a last game and
Losing City?
No, Losing City, but he's in New Jersey now.
But he's been playing goal for you. He was on goal.
All got a bad knee.
You had to switch a little bit.
Just on and off, but I want to take Swift and if
can get 67
there?
Hello.
Who's that?
David Curry.
Hey, David Curry. I had one game when I think I had the ball in here. I had the ball there. He had the ball
there.
He had a bunch of goals. We lost the game, but no one said, oh, no. It's a 7 guy.
Yeah.
What's his name?
His name
is Derek Painter.
Good.
Very loose and very involved. But,
Ben and Paul?
Yeah, he's good. But, only on weight. Yeah. But, I had a big fight with St. Kitts yesterday. Remember, he's talking to
always going out timing.
too late. And so I was just fucking kind of in a mood, right?
Yeah.
And then,
hanging out or whatever,
so that you said, hey, get out and fucking cut the lawn. Like, of course, she didn't pay any assignment. And then finally says to her, she's going off, and I'm going, fuck, I'm out of here, you know? And I'm on it. And then Simon says, she walks away, and Simon goes, oh, she's just jet lagged. They're gone to England for, gone to England for 2 weeks, and got back to 1990, right? And then she had to work Thursday and Friday, 10 hour difference. And so, and her, she works a fucking week, and in England, she tries to, I'm 78, an hour and a half each way. Because if I'm happy, it is near the beach, you know? So,
what did she do?
Well, she's a
nice man.
She's a red man. So, so she's like going off, you know? She's like, and I'm just, oh,
Marvin.
Marvin's the younger kid of Simon.
Oh, okay.
I got two boys, and they're with him, and the older one, kind of like a peacock. The house is always, you know, let me see if I have a little bit of peanut butter sandwich. I guess like always, the kid is like,
oh, good, good.
Yeah. Yeah. And I was like, are you so old? And I'm like, I don't want to put it in that world. I'm like, I'm so old, right? Yeah. Oh, I was up there and first of all, Jay invited Junior T to come over and hang out, and no one was there because Junior T and Jay. The bargain was worth it. We were 2.5 hours late, and Nick and girls were gone somewhere, and it was us three hanging out. And Jay loves talking to Junior T, you know?
Yeah.
And then Junior T was in the jacuzzi talking to Simon, giving tax advice on his kids' student loans. Tell him what to do. He said, always do that at work. The kids in the town, you know?
Oh.
So he's given Simon advice.
Yeah.
Of course, you know, he's given advice. He doesn't like anyone else. Like, if I invite someone, and then Jay comes, always put my house in over my house in Simon. I'm like, all right. And then I invite them, and he's like, and somebody's like, is anyone else going? Who else is going? And I'm like, do I know them? And I got to be with, hang out with people, and I'm going, don't come. Don't come. They let them come on.
That's right, now it's happening today?
Last night.
Oh, last night. All right.
I went home about...
No, when's your birthday? Today?
Next Sunday.
Oh, next Sunday?
Oh, my God.
She doesn't want me. She doesn't want me there.
Yeah, as long as we do a bitch.
Yeah.
You know, she's going to bitch about whatever. It turns into a big drama for me. Oh, I got to do this. And that gets all the courage.
By the way, there are two guys on that team, the Patriots and the Beatles, that are not on that team.
That's not what John said. Why did you stop the game before it started?
I asked and I said, those guys are on the roster. Those guys are on the roster.
They were members.
They were members.
Yeah, he was playing on the team.
Using somebody else's team.
And he was somebody else on the team.
Hey, and the person who's busy, he's using, we're using on the team.
Why did you stop him?
I asked. And they're like, no.
I asked John Baines about it, and he was there, and he goes, no, because those guys are on their team.
No. The jersey number, though, the guy who checked in, the guy who was in the jersey, he was somebody using Chris's jersey, if I'm not wrong.
It was number 9.
Yeah.
Is Garber on the roster?
No. He's on the other roster. He's on the BC roster.
So why did he stop before the game?
We didn't know. I just...
I brought it because I know he's great.
Yeah.
The other part is because of that thing right there.
Oh, yeah. Who said that?
Scotty.
Scotty said a girl went through the back of the med here, the one in the corner.
Yeah,
yeah. Well,
I don't know what the back of the net was. There's no way to shot from that side where the back of the net fucking moves. It's not on the back of the net, right?
And then you come over here and the guy got blown in the hole.
Thank you.
Okay.